Good morning. Nah, just kidding. Good morning. I'm Tonya Singh, welcoming you to In the Kitchen. And this morning, I am very excited because once again, we have with us the Public Affairs Officer of the USMC, Bobby Adelson, who is always excited to be on the show. Good morning and welcome.
Good morning, Tonya. Thank you for having me today.
I think you're a little bit scared, so I'm going to put this on.
I am a little scared.
A lot scared. So we'll be doing something very, very good today. Tell us about it.
Well, I'm actually bringing a little bit of my hometown to the show because we're going to be making some homemade tortilla chips with pico de gallo salsa. And we're going to be using old El Paso style tortillas, and I'm from El Paso in Texas.
Okay, so you're also doing a cocktail as well.
Yep, we're going to do a cocktail. This is going to be a kind of a Southwestern Mexican-American theme. We're going to do a margarita, just a classic margarita, and it's going to be dope.
Okay, so where do you get all these recipes?
Some of them comes from my mom. Mm-hmm. I come from, you know, looking stuff up online, and plus I'm a bachelor, so sometimes I just work with what I have.
Okay, so let's start with the ingredients.
Sure, let's take a look. So first we can just start with the tortillas. These are flour tortillas. They're kind of almost like a roti here. They're basically just really, really flat, and we're gonna cut them up and we're gonna fry them up a little bit and make some chips. The next thing we're gonna do, Tonya, is the pico de gallo. So if you're looking at the pico de gallo, the base is basically just diced tomatoes. We're also gonna be using onions, white onions, lime, some jalapenos, and to twist it up a little bit, I got black-eyed peas and I got some yellow corn. And besides that, a little bit of black pepper and some salt, and we're good to go. So to begin with, we're gonna cut the tortillas into fourths. Tonya, she's killing me, like literally and figuratively. Anyway, so we're gonna cut these into fourths right now. Be a real quick process. I got, I don't know how many, 4 or 5 tortillas down there. That was probably not so smart, but mistakes happen. I wish that my partner, co-host Tonya, was here to do this instead. Okay, so now we have them in these little quadrants, whatever you want to call them. These are the chips, right? And we're moving them onto the wax paper. We got the olive oil here. I'm just going to give it a good coat. Just taking a little pinch of salt and just kind of spreading it. And that's that. We're gonna move them over to the stove. I'm going to turn it on, get it a low to medium kind of heat there. Coat the pan here with plenty of olive oil. That's gonna take a little bit of time to get hot, and they'll be ready to put the tortillas on. It's gonna be super hot, and it's gonna be cooking very, very quickly. So I need you to help me move them on over quickly. And you can actually be the turner if you want, since you're probably better at that than I am. And what we're gonna get after this, since I'm not deep frying them, they're not gonna be as crispy as something that you might get in the store, but they're going to be absolutely delicious.
It's almost ready to come off, right?
Yeah, we'll leave them on that one side for a little bit. And what I have here is some paper towels, and what that's gonna do is help dry out the oil.
I'm a chef, am I not?
That's debatable, but you know, today, we can go ahead and call you a chef.
I have a very hot spatula in my hand, so you might want to be careful.
All right. So these looking good?
Yeah. This is sort of like satay roti, right?
That's how
you don't know what satay roti is, do you?
I don't, but I'm sure it's amazing.
Yeah, it is. It's actually an Indian like roti. It's a type of roti. There's paratha roti and then there's satay roti.
Nice.
I can't wait to put the dip on this. Somewhere.
This is gonna be the bomb. All right, so now that we're done with the tortillas, we're just gonna move this straight out the way, and we're gonna get cracking on our pico de gallo. And we already talked about the ingredients, so all this recipe calls for is putting them all together. Our pico de gallo and our homemade tortilla chips are ready. So let's go ahead and make that margarita. First off, I had this lime that was using from before when we were making the pico de gallo, and we're gonna do a salt rim. So to do a salt rim, you have to line the edges of these wine glasses that we're actually using. And that's gonna help the salt stick to the glass. I'm putting it straight into my salt right here. And the good thing about the salt is this drink is very, very tangy, right? So the salt gives it a little bit of a different flavor. And you can't have a margarita without a salt rim glass. So that's what we're doing here. We're gonna start with our shaker here. I'm just gonna use 2 ice cubes because it gets cold really quickly. What we're pouring right now is about 2 cups worth of our margarita mix. You can't make a margarita without tequila. We've got our shot glasses. Let me point it like this. This one is a shot glass that was bought in Mexico. So we got 1 shot. Now I'm gonna switch, because this is a Mexican-American thing, to my 1 from Texas, which is where I was born, actually. So, 2 ounces of tequila to 2
and
cups.
Of course, we need to tell our viewers that this drink is not a morning drink, so you need to be careful when you're having it. If you're having friends over or you're having a really nice party, then this is the perfect thing, right? Well, you know I'm better at this than you are.
You are better. So. I'm gonna move out the way. So what we're gonna do is put a couple ice cubes in each of our glasses. Make sure I can get it even.
Perfect, right?
That looks good. Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna go for a second one.
You go. And I'm gonna go ahead and taste this margarita.
This is so good.
All right, I'm doing it.
What do you think?
It's good. It's got a good amount of tanginess, saltiness, and you can't actually really even taste the tequila, which is good. It mixes in really well. I'm gonna let you try it though. What do you think?
It's really nice. It's smooth.
It is smooth, exactly. So here we go. This is our margarita, our pico de gallo, and our homemade tortilla chips. Are you gonna do this at your house, Tonya?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna make it a roti, or you gonna make it?
This first.
Okay, good.
Thank you.